Hey guys, I haven't made a tutorial in a while and I thought I'd make one, so here's The One That Got Away by Katy Perry, and this is normal speed. Alright guys, so first off, I'll teach you the left hand, and it's really basic. There are just four chords, and they are, which is the first chord, and that's G sharp, B natural, and E natural. The second chord just changes from an E natural to a D sharp. The second chord, and the third chord is, which is the same G sharp, C sharp, and E natural. And the fourth chord is, so this just changed from a G sharp to an A natural. So the four chords are, again, alright, so now I'm going to teach you the right hand, and it's really easy. So, first off, you start out with an E natural, and this is pretty much just the melody part, and it goes, and that repeats twice, so I'll play it again, very slowly. And that repeats twice. However, after the second time, it goes to, so now that we learned the first verse, I'll teach you the second verse. And it starts out with this. Alright, so I'll play it for you once more. And then it changes after it plays once. So I'll play the whole right hand for you. Here it goes. That repeats twice. So that's the first part, right hand. So now we're just gonna put the hands together for the first part. And it goes like this. Easy, and it should be kind of simple. So now I'm just going to teach you a little section of the song, and it's pretty much the four same basic chords, except your right hand just toggles between a B natural and a G sharp. So this is how it goes. So again, it's just... Alright, so now I'll teach you the second part of the song, and I'll play it for you once. Alright, so here how it goes. There's only two chords, and the two chords are F sharp, B natural, D sharp. And the second chord, we've already previously played once, and it's a G sharp, C sharp, and an E natural. So they are. And now for the right hand. So here it is, slowly. So here it is, both hands together. So I just made a few mistakes, so I'll play it once more for you. that is the second part. And that's pretty much the whole song, and those parts and those portions of the songs repeat, so you should be pretty good, and I hope you enjoy, and thanks.